kids, very good morning. Today we are going to do an activity which is very, very, very interesting. This name is a windmill. What is this? Windmill. Today we are going to do a origami windmill. Shall we start? As usual, you have to take a sheet, children. How you have to take a? Four corners means like A4 sheet, okay? So as usual, you can take a sheet and just you have to fold it. Always you all will fold like this, right? So I think you all know the folding. Wow, you have learned folding also, children. Yes. Very nice. We are going to windmill. Already we have done more activities like this. Coloring, cooking, drawing, painting. Okay, children? Yes. We have to press down and tear it. Always we do it right the same way. Yes. Now, open. Okay. After opening, just you have to, what you have to do? Fold it from the opposite side. After folding from the opposite side, again open it. Open, then you have to, how you have to fold? You have to fold half. Fold it half carefully from the other side, again half. You have done last time this activity, right? Fold it up and again up, then open it. Now you got four boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Now at the end, you have to fold like this. Already you have folded like this for which activity? Which origami? For butterfly. Yes. The same way you have to fold for windmill from this side. And then from the other side, from the other end, just fold, press, and then from the other end. Yes. Is it beautiful, children? So, from four sides, you have to close it. Yes. Now, our windmill is going to get ready. Then, what we are going to do is open. Wow, after opening, you can see four sides. Yes, now we are going to close it again. Just press carefully. Okay, after pressing it, then the other side, close it. Yes, very nice. After closing it, then fold very slowly from the edge and put this inside. Okay. Yes, it looks like house, right? Yes. Now, from the other side, same way, you have to close it so you'll get a shape. Wow, wonderful. If you do the foldings only, you'll get like this, children. If you do the foldings, you'll get beautiful windmill. You all know what is windmill? Yes, wow. Our windmill is ready. Yes, now for this windmill, what you have to put is, put a straw. Wow, super. We have to put a straw here from the back side or a front side. See, the windmill fan is ready. If you have a staple, you can just staple it. So, it will look very nice. Is it correct? Yes. Is it ready? Yes. You all are happy? I think you all are enjoying making different kinds of activities and different kinds of ergonomic things. Yes? Okay? Our windmill fan is ready. Yay! Yes! Our windmill fan is ready. You can, it will rotate it actually. If you keep an air at the top, so it rotates. You all have seen it? Yes, in the same way, if air is there, it will rotate nicely. Very beautifully. Wow! Nice windmill. Children, you all are enjoying? So you all will do like this windmill and send me a pic. Okay, children. High five. Bye-bye. See you in the next class.